Yes.
He wants
to talk.
Right. What do you want to talk about?
Try the wiring business.
Well, I want to be a prima ballerina. That light, what color is that? Do you have anything softer?
Don't worry about the lights. Just talk.
Well, I wanted to be a ballerina because my mother was a ballerina until my father made her give it up.
Sheila, come downstage. Closer.
Do you want me to sit on your lap?
Do you always come on like this?
No. Sometimes I'm aggressive. Actually, I'm a Leo.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means the other 11 months better watch out. I'm very strong.
Maybe too strong.
I'm sorry. Am I doing something you don't like? You told me to be myself.
Just bring it down.
Bring what down?
Your attitude. Tell me about your parents.
My parents?
Your father?
Him?
Your mother?
My mother. My mother was raised like a little nun. She couldn't go out. She couldn't even babysit.
Sheila, don't perform. Just talk.
And she wanted to be a dancer, and she had all these scholarships, and my father made her give it up. Isn't this exciting? And then she had this daughter, me, and she made her exactly what she wanted to be. And she was fabulous the way she did it. Do you want to know how she did it?
Yes, but first, your hair.
What? You don't like it?
No. Let it down.
That's what I've been trying to do. Better?
Better. Go on.
Right, how she did it. Well, first she took me to see all the ballets, and then she gave me her old toe shoes, which I used to run down the sidewalk in, on my toes, at 5. And then she took me to see the red shoes. And I wanted to be that lady, that redhead. Well, by then she saw that I just had to dance, but she told me, you can't start until you're 8. Well, by then, I was only 6, and I said, but I've got to dance. I mean, anything out of the house.
What?
Nothing.
What did you say?
I just said I wanted to get out of my house.
Why?
The truth?
Sure. You're strong enough.
Well, let's face it. My family scene was not good. Daddy always thought that he'd marry beneath him. That's what he said. When he proposed, he informed my mother he was probably her very last chance. Though she was 22, she married him. Wasn't warm. Well, not to her. Well, not to us. That's when I started dance class.
to her. Well, then to me.
Maggie, do you want to dance? And I'd say, Daddy, I would love to dance.